In today's lecture, we'll see how to create a new calendar in Microsoft Project 2013. To create a new calendar, you have to go to Project. Under Project, you will find Change Working Time. When you click on Change Working Time, you will find this kind of screen. So first you go to Create New Calendar. You will find it's a new window open. You can name the your calendar. So we'll write a new MSP. Keep this, make a copy of standard calendar. Okay, and click on OK. So just see, this calendar name has been changed and you got your calendar here ready to modify it. So in this calendar, there is a two part. One is exception, second is a work week. So now first requirement is we want to change non-working to working. So in this case, you have to click on details. Here, you have to select the dates. For example, you want to change Saturday to working day. So click to the set days, the specific working time, and you enter your time. Okay, once you can enter multiple times, there is no problem, and click on OK. So see, your Saturday, the gray color has gone, so it's become working days. So you want to see the working days timing, then you can click individual. So you'll find here the timing which you have set it. Second part now is if you want to change working time to the non-working. This is a simple way, and same, you have to click in details and then select the days, or you can say the Friday, and set as a non-working and click OK. Just see, this all the weeks has become gray. So Friday will be the holiday. Now second part is the exception. Suppose you want a particular date. So you can see here is a date. You can say it a date of 14. Okay, you can write a name, whatever you want. So now you want to make a change in dates also. You have to click on details. You will get another screen. So present is non-working days, but if you want to make a working days, you have to enter some timing, so you can do that. Again, it is, you want to keep continually for a weekly time, then you can set the days, Monday, Tuesday, whatever. Second option is there, range of reoccurrence. So that also can be possible. So there will be two Monday will be working 8-12 PM. Then click OK. So just see the changes here. Students, so this way you can change your calendar. And second option is that you have to click, there is a option screen will come. So here, if you see, here also options are there. If you can make it for all project or individual project, you can change this. Work start on financial years, then default timing, start timing, end timing, hours per day, hours per week. So this data you can change it and click OK. So once you click on OK, your calendar is ready to use. So where you can see the calendar, go to project information, and if you see, your calendar is here. New MSP. If you select this calendar, it will be applicable to the your project. So it can be your project calendar. Okay, student. So we have seen how to create a new calendar in Microsoft Project 2013.